Benitez, and Foster gets a touch. Penalty given.
I knew he was going to score.
McFadden takes, and McFadden makes no mistake. Lee Barrier has scored for Birmingham. It's been 2 years in the making, but Carson Young is at last the owner of Birmingham City.
And I'm so happy that we've all now been family together.
But no, he doesn't quite get there, and Lee Bowyer does! And Birmingham City do have a goal back!
And Liam Ridgewell may have got the last touch. It's McFadden for Birmingham, it's 2-0!
Stand and stare.